All right, we're taking you under the sea right now. So a lot of these royal jelly songs are coming from adventures of ours. This one in particular actually comes from under the sea. I wrote it on a scuba dive about 15 feet under in Big Sur. And I have to tell you, I have to give the songwriting credit to this little sea creature. A polyp just bounced by the bass line, just like this. Rum, bum, bum, rum, bum, bum. I jotted down a little poem that came to me and brought it to the guys. And I really just want to make sure everybody knows that music is everywhere. That the rhythms are out there.